There was a report released by a research firm in England, in UK. It is called Oxfam Research Center. They released a very interesting study this week. It says that 1% of the world population, 1% of the world population, they own 99% of the world wealth. Can you believe that? I will repeat. 1% of the world population, they own 99% of the world wealth. The other part of the study says that 62 individuals only, there are 7 billion people at least, there are 7 billion people on earth. 62 individuals only own 50% of the world wealth. Do you know what does that mean? That means 62%, I'm sorry, 62 individuals own what 3.5 billion people own altogether. 62 individuals own as much as what 3.5 billion individuals own altogether. When you read these studies, you remember hadith from Amir al-Mu'mineen alayhi salam. This is a great man. It's a great wise man, a man of justice. A man of conscientious. He says, مَا مُتِّعَ غَنِيٌ إِلَّا بِمَا حُرِمَ مِنْهُ فَقِيرٌ. Every time you find a wealthy person enjoying extremely his wealth, extremely, excessively, it is because some poor people have been denied that wealth. In other words, when you see someone is going excessive, it is all in the cost of other people, the poor. And then the Imam alayhi salam also says, مَا رَأَيْتُ نِعْمَةً مَوْفُورَةً إِلَّا وَإِلَى جَانِبِهَا حَقٌ مُضَيَّعٌ. He says, every time you find a ni'mah, an accumulated ni'mah, next to it, I see a lost right. People who lost their right. In this world, in this very unjust world, you see some people, some individuals, some governments who do not know what to do with their money. They have so much wealth, They don't know what to do with it. They don't know what to do with it. Yet, there are nations, people, who cannot find one decent meal. Millions of people. Over 1 billion people live below the line of poverty. Over 2 billion people on this earth live on $2 a day. You know, in this country, what is the minimum wage now? What is the minimum wage? $10? Huh? $9. $9 or $10. So, $9 or $10. You get paid minimum wage $10 per hour. So, if you are an unskilled worker, you can get paid $100 for working for 10 hours in this country. Now imagine a doctor, an engineer, is getting paid $2 a day. He may be working 10 hours, 12 hours, 15 hours, 16 hours. They get $2 a day. Is this fair? Is this fair? That's why, my dear brothers and sisters, those some of us who have been blessed by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala through vast wealth, some of us may mistaken this ni'mah by thinking that they are chosen by Allah, they are selected by Allah, they are the favorite people of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. They are not. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is basically testing you, testing you, testing you. He tests people through wealth and through poverty. Allah tests people through ni'mah or through denying the ni'mah. It's all test. It doesn't mean that if I enjoy vast wealth, I'm better than you, someone who don't.